today we actually got the hottest corn chips, the world's hottest corn chips in the mail. And we're actually gonna try them out today. Yeah.
Up there.
Yeah.
That's
true. Yeah, so we're actually just gonna get straight into it because, yeah. Do you wanna read the instructions in the back? There's actually instructions, like.
You read it.
Yeah. Okay, instructions are, do not consume.
On an empty stomach, if you're allergic to chili or capsaicin, if you are sensitive to spicy foods, if you have a cardiac condition, if you have gastrointestinal problem, if you're pregnant or breastfeeding, or if you have any other medical conditions.
Do you have any other medical conditions?
None.
So we're good to go, guys. Okay, Kian is already opening his one. What? It comes in a black bag, so you actually, it looks legit. I don't know, for some reason this seems legit to me. The one? Or do you want to just try my one first?
I think just try it.
Okay, and then we'll start from there. If we can both take it, yeah. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah. We have milk on hand. We actually just went to Coles like an hour ago to get milk just in case.
Let's go.
Okay. What the heck? Oh, true. This is so difficult. Oh.
Put your back into it.
Are you eating the chocolate?
No.
Oh.
Whoa. Show me this. Oh my gosh.
It smells already really, really spicy. I don't know if you can see, but there's so much like flavoring in there. I'm gonna smell that first. That's just good. Okay, just use one finger. In case you rub your eyes or something. Wow. You can actually see this like big things of chili in there. Oh. Get your head out of there. Fail. But yeah, there's like red specks. Did you already bite it? Did you?
Yeah.
No, you didn't! Ready, go.
Okay.
That's alright.
Nick, minute!
Oh, my throat.
Yucky. Get your one over there. Let's go one over there. Oh! Oh! Did you have two? You gotta count. Keep count of your chips.
What did the other people eat?
The, well, the record at that shop. That was like 5 boxes.
5 boxes?
They're not putting chocolate in there anymore. There, look. This will be my fault. How can I feel chili in my eye? I didn't even rub my eye. Oh my gosh. My left eye feels like there's chili in there. Okay, I'm done.
It is pretty chilly.
So guys, if you've done the chili challenge, like the nuclear noodle challenge, this is actually so much chili. Oh my god.
I think the noodles chili though.
No way. No way. Gosh. I quit.
And she's the one that's supposed to like chili. Huh.
What?
Oh, can you bring me yogurt, please? Oh. Alright, here, take it. Okay. Drop you.
It burns your throat, like.
It's burning my tongue now. Oh, hell.
Holy.
She takes someone on the trip away. Get everyone to try one.
If anyone from the squad's watching, we're doing this on our trip. Gosh, I don't know if that made it work. Oh, actually it did.
Oh my gosh, why are they so hard to open?
So what do you think, chillier than the noodles?
Mm-hmm.
I told you, you're like, no. I think the noodles are chillier.
When you're eating it, it's not as chilly. The noodles are chilly like straight away.
Is your head sweating? Yeah, it is. Mine's relaxing now.
My mouth is on fire.
Mine's cooling down now. Look at the ice cream.
Mine's getting worse.
Oh, you're probably at the point that I was at. It like just felt like it wasn't. It will go down soon. Chips or nothing. About to pass out.
Oh.
So Keanu has actually a really good tolerance, like chili tolerance, if you call it like that, but for a baby.
Better than me, I'd say.
Keanu's eaten nuclear noodles, well the chili noodle challenge noodles, and he just like didn't even flinch. Obviously with this one we didn't want to risk it. He ate the noodles because he really wanted to eat it, like really wanted to. Wanna wipe your mouth? These are coconut water and mango icy pops, it's called. They actually taste so good.
That It's a challenge done for today. I will never do a chili. Never. I'm done.
Done.
I don't know.
Oh, I don't think I'd be able to cope with that again.
No more chili. It's not worth it. Stupid challenge.
You wanted to do it.
My mouth's still on fire. Sure, what?
I did not force feed you. And Keanu's moving the camera right now. But we'll see you guys next time. Bye.